boys, and I wanted to myself send you a message for Mother's Day, since we can't be with you like we usually are to celebrate Mother's Day this year. I wanted to just, I guess, give you my top three reasons. The first three things I think of when I think of why I love you, why I think you're a wonderful mother, the best mother. I admire how strong you are. You're fierce. That's probably the best word for you. I'm thankful because you have given that to me as well. I know that, you know, Kyle and I have kind of joked before, like, oh, you know, if somebody messes with you, we just need a sick GG on them. Well, it couldn't be further from the truth, because really, you are a force to be reckoned with. You're a protector. That's what you are. You protect your family, you protect us, and I've learned so much by seeing that in you and how that's contributed to me as a mother. I feel your strength, your love, and your protection. Another quality about you that makes you so special as my mother is that you've always taught me to do my best, no matter what, no shortcuts, always give my all and do my best work. Definitely that all or nothing, go big or go home attitude. You've instilled that motivation and drive in me. You've made me be dedicated with everything that I do and give my all and be a perfectionist. You would do anything for me and anything for the boys. Okay, so quite possibly what's the most important and most appreciated by me is how you taught me to be a mother. Your example of being a mother to me, to Raymond, to Daniel Joseph, to Michael Patrick, and to Andrew Charles is what continues to inspire and motivate and drive me daily. We are your world, and we feel it. I feel it, and I know it, no matter what. That's how I feel about Harrison and Penelope. I live for them. I truly appreciate and respect my role as their mother, and believe it's one of the greatest gifts that God has given me. And I've learned that, and I feel that, and I am that because of you. Finally, one extra note. I love how serious you take your love for all of us as our mother, and also as Gigi. I have to make sure I mention that too, because you are a fabulous, phenomenal, loving, and very giving grandmother to all of your grandchildren. But for me personally, what you have done and continue to do with showing your love for Harrison and Penelope means a lot. I also love that, with as serious as you can be with showing us all your love, you also can seriously let loose. And that quote, you know, dance like no one's watching, I've learned that from you. Yeah, I got that from you too. I love you very much. I hope you have a wonderful and very happy Mother's Day. And just know that even though we can't all hug you right now, we all are hugging you from afar and thinking about you every day. And we love you more than anything. And I love you.
Shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer. Come on, shake your body, baby, do that conga. No, you can't control yourself any longer.
Hi Gigi, I just wanted to say this Mother's Day that I love that you are fearless, you are self-sacrificing, you are never afraid to tell it like it is, and you are completely devoted to your family. We love you so much. Happy Mother's Day.
Hi Gigi, I love you. Happy Mother's Day. You're the coolest.
Happy Mother's Day, Gigi. I love you.
Happy Mother's Day, Gigi! We love you!
Thank you. Mother's Day, Gigi.
Happy Mother's Day, Gigi.
Happy Mother's Day, Gigi.
Happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day, Mom. I love you. And we miss you. And we'll see you soon. And stay well. Love you.
We love you.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day.
I love it when you call me señorita. Always I could pretend I didn't need ya, but every touch is all I need.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
I love you. Happy Mother's Day, Ma. I hate that we can't be together for it. I'm glad we at least get to FaceTime every day. But you know, I love you and I miss you. And I just want to take today to let you know how much we appreciate you and everything you've done for us and everything you continue to do, whether it's coming down for Leela's surgery or coming down when we needed help with the nanny situation, all that. You continually come through for us. I love you. I appreciate you so much. And I couldn't ask for a better mom, so happy Mother's Day to you. I hope Poppy has something special planned for you.
Leela, can you say happy Mother's Day, Gigi?
Happy Mother's Day, Gigi!
You're blanky. Can you say Gigi? Can you say Gigi? Gigi? We're so distracted. We love you so much, Gigi. And one day we'll get her saying Gigi on video. We know she can. Love you. Say Gigi!
Love so sweet in so many ways. I want to stop. Thank you, baby. I just want to stop. Thank you, baby.
Hey, Mama. Just wanted to say happy Mother's Day. You're the best mother I know of for me and all your other children, and you've been the best grandmother possible to my children, and it just means a lot to me, and I think about how great you are every day, and I love you so much. I wish I could see you and give you a hug and a kiss, but it'll be soon enough. Have a great Mother's Day. I love you.
I got a naughty, naughty style and a naughty, naughty crew. For everything I do just for you.
Happy Mother's Day.
Happy Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day, Mrs. Organ. Love you.
Happy Mother's Day, Ma. Thank you for always being patient and understanding. Thank you for always believing in me. And thank you for all of the love you continue to give unconditionally. Love you, Ma.
Nothing you can do that can't be done. Nothing you can sing that can't be sung. Nothing you can say but you can learn how to play the game. It's easy. Nothing you can make that can't be made. No one you can save that can't be saved. Nothing you can do but you can learn how to be you in time.